In the early 20th century, the race was on to reach the South Pole. Covered by all the main media of the time, a cast of key figures in the heroic age of Antarctic exploration were fighting to be the first to the pole and make history. At around 3 p.m. on the 14th of December 1911, a flag was raised at the South Pole. The heroes of the day were the famous polar explorer Roald Amundsen and the four men who reached the South Pole with him. However, we chose to honour two forgotten men, crew members and the ice pilots. Without their expertise, navigating the treacherous waters and adapting the tools required to survive in extreme conditions, the team could not have been victorious in their ultimate conquest. These two seamen from the back of the photo were Ludvig Hansen and Andreas Beck. We are Hansen Beck. Like them, we have the expertise to equip you for your successful journey. Together, we enable you to explore your strengths and potential, master your skills, and deliver tangible results.